to happen for Albert to get to third. Robinson out toward right. Cowart back. Makes the catch. Makes the Altair makes the catch. Cowart tags and scores. Sack fly for Robinson. 7-1.
You were thinking of all those ways for Albert to get a triple.
I love how Altair throws the glove up. That's what threw me. Like he's going to fool the base runner who's already going back to third to tag up. Shouldn't he throw the glove?